Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Magandang araw sa ating mga tropang safety, tropang manggagawa, ano? So, pag-uusapan natin ngayon kung ano ang role and duties and responsibilities ng safety officer, safety engineer, at yung safety manager. So, ano-ano ang mga trabaho ng bilang isang safety officer? So, tatlo, no? Meron tayong safety officer, safety engineer, at safety manager. So, isishare natin guys, ano? Para malaman nyo kung ano ba yung mga trabaho nila. Na sino mas maraming trabaho sa tatlo? Safety officer, or safety engineer, or yung safety manager. Okay guys, ano? Panorin yung video nito, isishare ko sa inyo kung ano ang mga duties, role and responsibility ng ating mga officer, safety officer, engineer at safety manager. Okay, panoorin niyo ito. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Ang topic natin ngayon ay tungkol sa role at duties and responsibilities of a safety officer, safety manager, and safety engineer. So, magkakaiba yung duty ng safety officer at safety engineer at safety manager. So, ito guys, ano, unahin natin yung duty ng safety officer, ano? Ano-ano ba yung mga duty ng isang safety officer? So, 40 duty of a safety officer, number 1, the safety officer is responsible for monitoring and assessing hazardous and unsafe situation. Number 2, developing measure to ensure personnel safety. Number 3, correct unsafe act or condition through the regular lines of authority. Number 4, may exercise emergency authority to prevent or stop unsafe act when immediate action is required. Okay, ito yung mga duty ng safety officer. Number 5, the safety officer maintain awareness of active and developing situation. Number 6, ensure there are safety messages in each incident action plan. So, number 7, participate in planning meeting to identify any health and safety concern inherent in the operation daily work plan. So, yan guys, ano? Napakaraming trabaho ng bilang isang safety officer sa isang kumpanya. So, number 8, review the incident action plan for safety implication. Investigate accident that have occurred within incident areas. Number 10, ensure preparation and implementation of site safety and health plan SHP. Inspect the site to ensure it is a hazard-free environment. Number 12, conduct toll box meeting. Number 13, HSE officer is part of the project safety council and lead all effort to enhance safety. 14, the safety officer review and approve all subcontractor safety plan. Verify that injury logs and reports are complete and submitted to related government agency. Ito rin yung nagbibigay ng mga report sa DOLE. Every mayroong accident or may mga fatal accident, lahat na report. Number 16, verify that all tools and equipment are adequate and safe for use. So, ang dami guys, ano? Bilang 40 duty of responsibility ng isang safety officer. Number 17, promote safe practices at the job site. Enforce safety guidelines, training and carry out drill and exercise on how to manage emergency situation. Number 20, conduct investigation of all accident and near miss. So ito rin yung mga trabaho pa ng isang safety officer. Report to concerned authorities as requested or mandate by regulation. Conduct job hazard analysis. Establish safety standard and policies as needed. Watches out for the safety for all workers and works to protect them from entering hazardous situation. 25. Response to employees' safety concern. 26. Coordinate registration and remove of hazardous waste. Pang 27 na tayo guys, ano? Serve as the link between state and local agencies and contractors. Receive report from and response to other issue by Department of Law, Labor. 29. Arrange for OSHA mandate testing and evaluation of the workplace by external agency consultant. So, ang dami, ano? Ang dami trabaho na bilang isang safety officer. Pang number 30 na tayo. Support the development of OSH policies and program. Advise and instruct on the various safety-related topic, noise levels, use, and machinery. 32. Conduct risk assessment and enforcement preventive measure. 33. Review existing policy and measure and update according to legislation. Initiate and organize OSH training employee and executive. 35. Inspect premises and the work of personnel. Identify issue of non-conformity not using protective equipment. 36. Oversee installation, maintenance, disposal of substances, etc. So, ito na guys, ano? Pang 37. Stop any unsafe act or process that seem dangerous or unhealthy. Record and investigate incident to determine cause and handle workers' compensation claim. 39. Prepare reports on occurrences and provide statistical information to upper management. The last, 40. Carry out PTW monitoring. So, yun guys, you know, napakadami ng trabaho ng isang safety officer. O, puntahan naman natin yung trabaho ng isang safety engineer. Bilang isang health and safety engineer, responsibility and duty. Executive safety programs and minimize company safety losses. O, ito ay isa sa mga trabaho ng safety engineer. Develop culture and anticipate to prevent health hazard condition. Drive behavior preventing illness. Interpret legal requirements. Deploy automation and control situation health. Investigate incident. Determine route and cause. And develop collective action. Ito rin, marami din. Support inspectors. Inspection, audit, and self-assessment. Manage report. Present summaries to a management which suggests solution. Execute environmental management process. So, ito rin yung trabaho naman ng isang safety engineer. So, handle industrial hygiene, handle safety assessment, and deploy corrective measures. Achieve health and safety management excellence. So, magkakaiba guys nga, no? Ngayon, punta naman natin yung role and responsibility of a safety manager. Ito na, no? Yung trabaho naman ng safety manager. So, number one, approving and arranging for the purchase of safety equipment. Identifying criteria for contractor selection and monitoring contractor compliance and management. Ensuring safety inspections and audit are completed at the prescribed interval. So, organizing safety meeting sa manager ito. Delivering health and safety training. Identifying appropriate health and safety training for different hierarchical level and ensuring all employees have adequate training for the job and hand. Managing prescribed emergency procedures, monitoring and managing workers' compensation claims. So, medyo mabigat yung trabaho ng isang safety manager. So, managing prescribed emergency procedure, sa mga emergency, hawak ito ng manager. Monitoring and managing workers' compensation claim, providing first aid to injured employee and managing emergency response, offering general health and safety advice to all employee, providing advice and direction to employee and management on how to minimize or ultimately avoid risk and hazard in the workplace, ensuring the computation of various health and safety report, tracking incident metric and identifying trend, recommending and approving corrective action after incident or as a result of identified non-compliance, leading or participating in the investigation of workplace accident and non-compliance. So, napakarami din guys, ano? Trabaho ng isang safety manager. Recommending approving corrective action later incident. So, ito pa. Creating, circulating, and enforcing hazard assessment process. So, implementation na ito sa manager. Monitoring and addressing compliance with all health and safety legislation. Keeping up date with legislative and industry development and keeping the health and safety program up to date. Monitoring current potential health and safety risk hazard in the workplace. So yun guys, ano, magkakaiba ng trabaho na roles, yung role ng isang safety officer, safety engineer, at yung safety manager. So mas marami ang trabaho ng isang safety officer. Nasa ano siya, 40 duty and responsibility. So napakaraming trabaho ng isang safety officer. Yung engineer tsaka yung manager, medyo mabigat din, pero more on planning yung sa manager. So, sa safety officer, more on implementation sa mga unsafe act and unsafe condition and hazard risk analysis. So sila ay tatlo ang magkakatulong para ma-implement yung isang safety program. Okay guys, thank you guys. Yun, nakapag-share tayo ng isang idea kung ano trabaho na isang safety officer, yung engineer saka yung manager. So thank you for watching this video guys. Kung nagustuhan mo, paki-like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel para updated ka sa susunod natin mga upload with regards to usapang safety. Thank you, bye-bye.